best thing about playing basketball in Little Tokyo is playing with all different teams.
The best thing I like about karate, just in general, I like everything. Okay. Karate makes me feel good.
We just get to have fun.
In general, and especially basketball, I think it's fun, first of all, and it teaches them a lot about teamwork and friendship, and the competition's good for them too.
I play basketball because, like, when I'm playing, it feels like I have no stress. Like, I'm just out there to go play. It's fun.
Having to work as a team, that's usually, like, a big part about playing basketball. Like, everybody on my team, we're all friends. It's like a big family.
Judo is a positive outlet because of the things that they stress, which is respect, honor. A lot of things that we see that's required in judo, they can further then take that in their daily lives.
Every aspect of karate motivates me, but mostly the physical conditioning aspects and the self-discipline. It's something that I try to apply to every aspect of my life.
The other things I get out of karate is self-confidence, just in general, mostly believing in myself.
Nowadays, a lot of kids are stuck on the couch playing video games and they're getting out of shape, and karate provides a way for them to develop and keep in shape and stay physically healthy. But actually, they're learning self-defense and having fun doing it.
I have friends from different dojos that we compete ever since 4 years old together, so we became best buddies outside of the karate and inside.
Even if you lose or you win, you get to meet new people. It's a great way to, like, make friends. I practice kendo because I really like the philosophy. It's like how I live my life, like, just go out there and just give it your all.
I like playing volleyball because I get to hang out with my friends and it's like fun and you interact with everyone else.
You make a lot of good friends from other teams. On the court you're bitter rivals, but off the court
you make
best friends.
Basketball, and we spend most of our weekends with some sort of basketball related activities, but mostly we're driving to the Valley or South Bay or all over the place, so I think it would be wonderful if they had something here.
It's closer sometimes than other places that we practice if the gyms aren't available, and it's good for just all of us to come together in one place.
And there's not too much places to go and do sports downtown, you know? So they need some more spaces.
I think a rec center in Little Tokyo would be great because I think it's a great way to get the youth involved, not only in spreading Japanese culture through martial arts, but just getting youth together in general to to have a place to learn.
I'm a teacher, and I brought some of my students from my class, so this is a good opportunity to see different cultures, because we primarily it's African American and Hispanic, so this is an opportunity for them to get a chance to interact with other people, to see that we're all basically the same.
Building a Little Tokyo Recreational Center would be very beneficial for not just for Kendo, but all Budo or martial arts. Culturally, I think it will help bring the Japanese American community back into one area.
I think it would be good to have a rec center in Little Tokyo, because there's a lot going on there, and the whole street's all historical, and it'd be nice to have something to, for kids to go and play.
I think it provides a lot of culture for the kids. It's great for the younger generations to come down and enjoy all the things that we did actually when we were here growing up as little kids.
Yeah, not only that, I think economically it's good for the business here as well. Because we don't just come here and play basketball. We come here to play basketball, and then we gotta go eat and drink.
Resources like a community center, a rec center, where they can not only play basketball and do athletics, but they can participate in the arts. Art has always been some of the draws that have brought us youth together.
I think it will allow for, you know, a lot of artists to use that space. If they're performing artists, you know, they can do shows. You could, you know, bring together local bands. It's like a multifunctional space. That's where the potential is very exciting for a lot of people.
If we have a recreation center like a gym, then they come to Little Tokyo. Not only Japanese, but many people come join the activity.
Well, if we had a rec center down here in Little Tokyo, I think it would benefit all of us. There would be tutoring, there would be, you know, things for them to do for fun as well. And also, you know, it gives them a place where they could interact with other kids.
If there was a rec center, I would go and play with my friends.
I would like it because a lot of people there and then you could play with them.
Well, I think that if we have a rec center, it would make life much easier and more fun.
We want a rec center.
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 Rec center.
Rec center.
I can edit that out.
Does not follow directions.
We want a rec center.